subscribe.
Hi guys. Welcome to Smart Sky. Today, we will learn how to make sunset animation loop. If you want similar video like this, subscribe this channel and press bell icon. Select the default cube. Press X to delete cube. Shift plus A. Mesh. Click plane. On modifier. Select ocean. Press S to scale it. Then, Shift plus A, Mesh, UV sphere. Click Move, then Move sphere. Press S to scale it. Right click to shade smooth. Select camera. X axis 0. Y axis 0. Z axis 1. On rotation. Z axis 0. Press 0 to camera view. Click on world properties. On color. Change to darker. Click on render preview. Press X to delete light. Select UV sphere. Click on material properties. Click new. On surface. Select emission. Change color to orange. Strength 30. On render properties, click bloom. Activate screen space reflections. Select ocean. Click on material properties. Click new. Decrease roughness to 0. On modifier. Before that. On end. 120. On time. 1. Right click to insert keyframe. Go to end frame. On time. 5. Right click to insert keyframe. Add modifier. Select ocean. On geometry, select displace. Go to frame 0. On time, 5. Right click to insert keyframe. Then go to end frame. On time, 10. Right click to insert keyframe. Click on waves. Go to frame 0. On scale. 0. Right click to insert keyframe. Go to end frame. On scale. 1. Right click to insert keyframe. Click on waves. Go to frame 0. On scale. Right click to insert keyframe. Go to end frame. On scale. 0. Right click to insert keyframe. Click overlays. That's solve. Today tutorial is over. Have a nice day. If you like this video, subscribe this channel. And press bell icon. Thanks for watching.